Like I said, you go on at home, all you see is a million posters, a million CDs. Everything's just a million stories, and I'm saying that matters since that moment.
It all started from the basement, me, my pen, and my pad.
Fan favorite to me, like I said, it started out as an idea.
How'd you get the name?
You have to ask my coaches. I don't know.
Okay.
My coaches gave me the name, and I ran with it. Everybody was calling me fan favorite on campus, just on social media. Long story short, I was trying to support my friend Bato, who has Swavy Customs. I said, I'll buy a shirt, put fan favorite on it. So he just sent me a picture. I literally posted the picture and was like, if I get shirts that say fan favorite, who gonna wear it? Playing around, like I wasn't even serious. Everybody's like, me, I'm waiting for one, I need one of them. So I'm like, okay, I gotta go get a shirt made. So went to a local t-shirt shop, used like my last $30, got two shirts, really expensive. I posted them and I wore them. People was like, I want that one. So now I'm like, Now I really gotta get these shirts made, because again, it's just an idea. And when I seen how people really gravitated towards just that plain black shirt, that some people said, it was like, all right, let's use the money I have. It was like $300 maybe from graduation. Use it all, got some shirts made. Sold those shirts, use that money.
Do you remember when Keisha first brought up the idea about fan favorite?
Yeah, I do. I was at home like 2 years ago. I had shit to do with my life. I swear to God, I didn't think I loved. This shit might be funny. I'm like the more vulgar, bold one out of the family. But I was just sitting at home, like my mom's couch and shit, watching TV. And Keisha texted my mom, or I think, I was like, oh, she got a fan favorite. So I told her to send me some pictures of what she got. And honestly, they sucked. They were like, it like one of them looked like 11 with like a time dot and like 55. I'm like, what the fuck is this? So I just drew a song that was kind of simple, sent it to her. And she was like, I like this. I'm like, okay. I'm like, I didn't think she really liked it like that. I thought she just like trying to be nice because I'm her brother and shit. But she really liked it. And she didn't even think twice. I think after she got the design, she just stopped looking for other people to draw something up. So that kind of flattered me.
But like with her design, sometimes she needs help. Like she comes to me, she needs ads. Like these ads I'm putting out for this project right now, I'm pretty much got my hand in those. And like I said, we're going to produce a lot more for the future fan favorite. A lot, like I already have a whole bunch of ideas for like shirts, concepts that we can use.
It's important.
You're like the biggest supporter. Like every time I see you, like you're always like decked out in fan favorite hats, shirts.
It's like I think Keisha told me when she first been like her second year of college, she's like, all I wear is South Carolina stuff, and that's all I need, you know what I'm saying? Like, shit, like, I got a fan favorite. I'd rather have this shit on than a Nike hat, you know what I'm saying? Like, at least it's something that came from me or something that wrenched, like, from my family, so.
Support your own.
You know, support my own. What the fuck I look like wearing a Versace shirt, you know what I'm saying? Like, I can't say that. She could be editing the hell out of this joint. But,
you know, like, John sketched up the logo, and Keisha came in. John's a creative person. You know, John sketched it up and gave it to me. Have me make it digitized and what?
My dream that I got upset in the game, and then I looked at my wristband and I said no, and it said no regrets. And then I looked at the other side and it said fan favorite, and I'm doing this for my fans.
I really planned it. Like, I still have the notebook in my room. Like, I can't draw, so just like I knew it would work. I can't sit here and be like, I didn't know it was gonna be this big. I didn't know it was gonna be this big this fast. But I believed it would work because I knew that my brothers could draw. Like, I knew my brothers were artistic. I knew my older brother was a professional graphic designer. So it was like, he was that. My other brother was really creative. My younger brother's creative. I have friends that's gonna wear it. Like, I just, the pieces just all kind of just came together. It was like, I kind of seen it happening.
Sent it off to her. Keisha took his ram with it, start pressing up shirts, you know, getting it out to her fans, making sure that people had it.
Fan favorite is like basically who she is, where she came from, what she's been through, all different type of things. Like a lot of people around in Trenton have experienced it, but haven't gotten as far as she's gone.
I'm just being nosy. I'm a nosy mom.
Who are you?
Oh, my name is Lakeisha Sutton. Nobody, really.
No, I just gotta be somebody.
No, I'm really not. I live in Trenton.
Uh-huh.
I played here when I was little, like their age, and I was babies like them.
Oh.
And then I just went to college, and then I just like graduated. Where you go to school? That's it. Nothing special. South Carolina.
Oh, South Carolina. Oh, okay.
It's nothing special, right? Which is like, it's weird when people like treat me like a celebrity. I don't think I am. So it's just like,
so it's not just because she's cute. She you actually done something.
Oh, is that too?
Oh, it's because she's cute too. Oh, okay.
No, I just graduated college.
Girl,
yeah,
got
I play
you
overseas.
On that stuff. You'll be on Facebook, girl, and everything. Twitter name.
I play overseas, and I just started like my own brand. It's called Fan Favorite. Like last year, so like a lot of kids just wear it, and it's like popping all over the place.
Oh, okay. I remember seeing that last year out here. Okay.
I'll be the one on.
Cool. I'm a genius too, y'all. It don't work though. Don't work on me.
I've been here since like the operation really started. I've known Keisha like my whole life. Like we played basketball together growing up. We've been writing the same projects for the most part, so just knowing and helping.
What part of Fan Favorite do you operate?
I operate like sales, talking to people. She acts shy around people. I really don't care. Like I think it's just a dope brand, so I just feel like everybody should get a part of it. So I don't have a problem talking to people. I don't have a problem helping them sell stuff. I push it right out the trunk, like she said. Like we just all day with it.
Branch manager
like,
for the
like,
DMV.
Yeah, like,
you know,
like you representing the DMV. You represent. You make sure people in DC and Maryland, Virginia see it. You know, you spread the word. So that's how it happens.
Where's Bob?
You the captain of the ship.
Let's get it. And I would like to be a designer, but you know, we just doing basic stuff right now. You know, but we got the fashion
coming. It's about to change, yo.
It's gotta be a thing then.
It's about to change big time.
I'm gonna get this chick my hat.
I supported it from day one simply because it's real, you know what I'm saying? So, Fan Favorite to me was an opportunity to be a part of her team first and foremost, grow with the company, grow with her, grow with the family, Fan Favorite Nation. We not targeting just one particular race. We expanding. Regret not, I'm trying to switch it up a little bit. We're trying to grow together. It's a family thing, man. We here. Shout out to Fan Favorite, Team Fan Favorite all day.
Here, got my Fan Favorite shirt on, my girl Keisha, you know. I remember when it was just a plan in her notebook, she came, told me about it, and I was just like, first I was a customer, and I dig what she was doing in her line. Now we real tight, I see the movement she got going, I like how she got going. So I'm just taking stuff off of her, trying to brand myself just like she branded herself. You know, we all family in this. I support her 100%, and I'm still on her team, anything that she do. We got a whole bunch of Fan Favorites out here, you know. And I'm just trying to make this something bigger, better every year, every month, get a lot of people involved, network, anything I can do for my city. I'm just trying to bring my city back.
My cousin Taija, she would always tell me, oh, that's my god sister, Keisha, she got Fan Favorite. So I used to see her around and stuff, and I saw people walk up to her. I'm not the type of you to walk up to people and be like, oh my god. So I saw her, I got to know her through Taija.
We got the fire, and we burning one hell of a something.
Let's hold them. Yeah, do keep
they,
up. Him and all his friends.
They're gonna see us from outer space.
That was a lot of shirts, too.
Light it up.
We have a lot in common. We play basketball. We always laughing, making jokes.
So, if you need a...
Like, when we play basketball, she helped me build up my confidence. She helped me with a lot in life and teach me things that I could use when I grow up. It gives me a lot of advice for now and in the future.
Siani is like, she's like my little sister. Like, I really look at all the girls in Trenton like my little sisters though. I don't know if they know that, but when I'm out and I see them, I look at all of them like my little sisters. Like, but with Siani, she actually had the courage or like heart to speak to me.
I mean, you had enough courage to talk to her. Like most kids don't. Everybody else is afraid of her. You stepped up and talked to her.
She talked to me, boy.
So C was just C, like, I want to buy a fan favorite shirt. Oh, there's a shirt. Like, she wore it. Took a picture. Like, I was doing everybody. I was just reposting. So I reposted a picture. And then it went from, like, just reposting her picture to, like, her really being a part of, like, the official team. Like, she was... Siani started just as a customer to, like, running the fan favorite page. Like, and I didn't even have to... I didn't ask her to do it. She just was doing it.
Here, Wayne quit. Because Wayne win and they lose. I call them April babies because they fools. And when they snooze, we up. Feet up like a paraplegic. A paraplegic. A parallel park.
What's something that people don't know about Keisha?
Keisha is very sweet, nice, and funny. Like, when I first saw Keisha, I thought she was, like, mean because the way she looked or, like, the way she came off. But if you get to know Keisha, she's actually really sweet, funny, very funny. She's always making you laugh 24/7.
I haven't tried to forget this, but I'm much too full of resentment. Just can't seem to get over the way you hurt me. Don't know how you gave another who didn't mean a thing. The very thing you gave to me, I thought I could forgive you. And I know you've changed. As much as I wanna trust you, I know it ain't the same.
But then it's like with basketball, a lot of people tell her that she's too short, or, you know, she's this, or she's not like this person. I'm just telling her, like, look, people told me I was short my whole life. Like, I was never All-American. I was never, you know, on the radar. So it's just like, do what you gotta do. And stop worrying about what everybody else talking about, because it's irrelevant. Like, it doesn't matter. It's not helping you. Like, you go to sleep every night. You wake up, you eat every morning, every night. Like, what they're saying, it doesn't matter. So I'm just trying to instill different, like, values into her.
I'm right here in my chair with my crown and my dip. Queen bee as I share my time with my ear. Young Carter, go farther, go further, go harder. Is that not why we came? And if not, then why bother?
It's to this day, it's still, like, catching me off guard every time I see, like, somebody repost a picture or retweet something or share a link. Or it's just like, they don't have to do that, and I appreciate them doing that because they're spreading the word. Like, it's not me, it's like everybody in Team Fan Favorite is making this whole movement pop off, and I appreciate that. I'll try to let them know that by interacting with them on social media. Like, I'm never going to look at a comment or something and just really just not reply. Like, I seen it. If I see it, I'm gonna write you right back. If not, I'm probably gonna get to it whenever I see it. Like, I just want everybody to know that they are appreciated and not taken for granted.